Alright, but hey, what's up guys? Welcome to PFC Plays. We're back again with another episode of Super Mario 64. And today I got with me the swiftest Briss, as always.
Gayer than ever, faggots!
What's up guys? Welcome to hell. This is Fatty's Let's Play.
Of course, Raven, who doesn't let me introduce him first because he's a fucking cuck. No.
He's a tranny faggot.
Hey guys, Faith and Maliminous here. I want to let y'all know that I got a new video coming out, and it's looking at Sunset Shimmer and how she's just the most wireless thing since sliced bread.
Shut up, Faith, you gay nigger.
And of course, we have the lovable Corpulent Brony. So Corp, you've never seen Super Mario 64 before, have you?
No, why is it all like fucking 3D?
Because this was Nintendo's first attempt at making Mario in 3D. Well, one of their first attempts.
Yeah,
this was their
this
better.
This game came out in 1996, Corb, back when you were, you know, in your 30s.
Shit.
The Nintendo 64 is 64-bit, right?
I believe so, yeah. Raven. Yes.
Oh god, guys, it's Bowser.
Why does it look like shit, though?
it's a fucking 90s console, Corp. Of course it's gonna look like shit. And it was on a cartridge, too. It wasn't on a disc or anything, so...
What was the point of making the Nintendo 64 or 64-bit,
though? Why do you suck so hard at Mario?
Because I want to suck the D, that's why.
You suck my D, fam.
Okay.
What do you get?
How do you keep it like, how do you know, like, do you have to change the camera angles?
Yes, you do.
Yeah,
We talked about this on an earlier episode of the podcast, like, the camera was, like, hugely controversial at the time.
That would piss me off so much.
It's a pretty bad camera, fam.
I wouldn't play this game.
I mean, I have, like, Stockholm Syndrome for the camera, so... I kind of like it. Because I know exactly where to place it to where, like, it's, it makes the game playable. Like, the way the Fatty's got it, like, that's how it's playable.
Oh, well, rip.
Well, sort of. You know... I'm supposed to be the one who's drunk here, not Fatty. Like, what the fuck, dude?
Yeah, if I wouldn't fucking die all the time.
Why is Fatty always the one playing the games?
You need to, well, I mean, I want to play fucking Hybrid Heaven, but we haven't gotten around to that yet. I'm probably going to do one. I want to try to do one tomorrow. I want to say after we do the podcast, but then again, I'm probably going to be drunk. After the podcast, I don't know how well I'm going to be able to do OBS.
When are we not drunk?
Hey man,
start drinking as soon as I get home from work, so.
Me too.
So is this like a
what, Corb?
Are we a Let's Play channel now?
Yeah, dude, totally. Alright, well, I'm not going up that way. Fuck that.
We're just trying to make content for the channel, Corp.
Where are the Koopas at?
Where the Koopa is at? Don't worry, you're about to see a very big Koopa very soon.
Is this like level 1?
No.
This is the first time that you go to fight Bowser. So you two missed a lot.
Yeah, we've already done 3 episodes of this.
No, this is the 3rd episode, Briss.
Are you sure? Okay.
Yeah, the second one's extremely long.
Hey,
oh god.
Thank you.
Yeah, what is it, Raven?
I love you, fam. Just wanted to tell you.
Always.
Can you step on those Goombas?
Yeah.
If you can't tell, our trainee friend Raven is drunk as fuck. And probably dressed up in his Trixie cosplay.
I'm actually not. I'm in my fucking work clothes still.
Wow. What a faggot. Yeah. I can't really talk because I am too. But,
God, why are you guys wearing your work?
I'm wearing my collared shirt and I'm wearing Raven's jeans.
Yeah.
Alright.
Why did it say.
We, like, accidentally traded jeans, right? Because you left them at my house.
Yeah.
Why does it say you have 32 stars?
Because I have 32 stars.
So you can use those and get invincible?
No, it's not like the same stars like back in the day, Corp. These are the stars to help restore the power to the castle, because Bowser went and stole them all away.
So you can't be invincible anymore?
Not in this one. Well, actually, kind of, in this one, they introduced a mechanic called the Metal Cap, but that'll be coming up
later.
And
also the Vanish Cap, too.
Yeah, well, the Vanish Cap does make you invincible.
Yeah, the Vanish Cap and the Metal Cap both make you invincible.
Complicated.
Not really, yo. You just kind of do the thing, get the thing, do the thing.
You do this shit really weird, Fatty. Like, I just get on the fucking, what do you call those things? The fucking teeter-totters. What do you call them?
Oh.
Does this one have any Shy Guys?
No, there's no Shy Guys in this one.
Are you sure about that?
I am 100%.
I'm a Shy Guy.
Oh man, Raven's the shyest guy. God damn, that fits when this is like the third time I'm fucking doing this now. I gotta stop dying.
You might as well just give up.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, Fatty's phoning this in for the third episode in a row.
Just give up on life, it's the only way.
That fits when it's only fucked
up.
Episodes.
He fucked up on the fucking snow level, he fucked up everywhere else.
Hey man, I didn't fuck up everywhere
You're a fucking shitty ass gamer, Fatty.
Thanks, you Chris. Dude, that makes me feel...
You should kill yourself, fam.
you can't kill what's already dead. Oh, motherfucker. Alright, well, looks like I'm not going the fast way.
I want to do a Let's Play...
I'm already dead inside.
I want to do a Let's Play where I get to play Mario. I want to play Mario 2.
Mario 2?
Do it.
Oh, God. Wasn't that the one that was... That was the one that was fucking based off of Doki Doki Panic, right?
Yeah, it's the one that's different from all the others.
Yeah.
Let's do a Let's Play where I play with Corpse Man titties.
No.
Yes.
It's not happening.
The literal plays. Oh shit.
Dude, Raven, we were posting a picture of you sitting on my lap, and like, I look so uncomfortable.
You do. It's amazing. That's why I kept fucking cropping your face out of it, because your expression is just amazing.
Totally don't got this. Gonna fuck up, I feel it.
When I played this game as a kid, I never went to this area, ever. Like, I never got the eight stars, or the eight coins. I keep saying stars, the eight coins in this level. At all. I just went through it.
Oh my
god. Come on, Fatty, it's not fucking rocket surgery.
No, but the camera, dude!
Can't you, run out of time?
No,
not in this one. So that was once again, that was a mechanic that they removed in after Super Mario World.
Yeah, they replaced it with a shitty camera.
This camera is shitty. I wouldn't play this shit.
I mean, you can adjust the camera to where it's doable to play the game. Like, it's actually fun to play this game. It's just that you got to figure out what camera angle you prefer.
Yeah.
If that makes any sense.
Depending, I don't know, it looks like Fatty's having to change his camera all the time.
I know, that's part of the game mechanic. It's like you have to change the camera angle constantly.
That's annoying as fuck.
I mean, you get used to it. Like I said, it's like Stockholm Syndrome.
Oh, dude, this is worse than Stockholm Syndrome. Hey, got the star. Here we go!
So when do you kill yourself?
Right now. Oh yeah, it's Bowser time!
So do you have a fire flower?
Nah, dude, I wish.
Where's your fire flower?
No, but you got 5 bombs.
What? So you're telling me they got rid of fire flowers?
Yeah, for that.
I mean, you don't really need fire flowers when you got that.
Oh, girl. That is lame. I was a bit careless, guys. It's alright, you'll pay for this later, Mario. Just give me
this makes no sense at all.
Give me the key.
And then you get a key to the basement, which is my favorite part of the game, by the way. The fucking basement is the best part of this game.
Oh, I'm actually going to be going to one of your favorite levels, Dembris.
Awesome! Fuck yeah.
So, I don't get it, though,
So, the whole point of this game is, Bowser came to Princess Peach's castle and stole Peach, but when he stole Peach, he also stole all of the power stars. So that's the stars that I'm collecting throughout the whole game. And they're like in all these different worlds.
Yeah, but why don't you have a fire flower, man? Like, can you get one?
Nah, yo, they didn't put that power up in here, but I'm gonna go play with some booze.
Oh my god.
Do you have any power-ups? Like, can you use a Tanuki suit or a raccoon or...
Nope.
What?
There are power-ups in this game, but, like, they're implemented differently. Like, they're implemented in the form of caps. So, like, you have the flying cap, you have the vanish cap, and then you have the metal cap. And they let you do different things depending upon... like the stage, like different parts of different stages require you to use like a vanish cap to get like a coin or a star or something, and then different parts of different stages require to use the metal cap to like to be underwater to get a star or something like that, you know, or the flying cap to like fly to get like coins or something to get a star.
I really don't like this game.
Is it a different Mario for you, Corp? Oh, there we go.
It's not a Mario at all. It's just shit, man.
Briss, I did a trick, yo.
Yeah, I noticed. Like, I was trying to figure out what the fuck you were doing.
Yeah, I wanted to get up there without having to actually beat the first part of it. And then I did it, yo. I did it. But I didn't want to go in that room. I forget this place, dude. This place is a fucking maze.
Attack. Yeah, that's going to be on the fucking audio. Great.
Hell yeah, it will, dude.
Yeah.
It's going to be the best audio ever. What are you talking about?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, plain life the difficult way, Briss.
Did you just kill that ghost?
Yeah, yo, that's a boo, and he gave me a star.
You can't
I fucking
kill...
hate this level so much.
The only way you could possibly kill boos is with, like, the blocks that you throw at them, you know?
Oh god, no.
Yep.
Motherfucker. You know what? I'm going for a different star then. Fuck that. Fuck that shit. Done. Oh wait, no, that's not. I can't get that star yet. Fuck.
God damn.
You're gonna bag it, fatty. God damn.
Shut up, Briss.
Why don't you suck my dick, you fucking queer?
Oh, okay, baby.
Why don't you guys play some cool games on this?
Oh, well.
What?
You look lovely today.
You know, that's like the fifth time you told me that, and you're gonna keep getting the same fucking answer.
Just trying to build your self-esteem, fam.
I don't have any self-esteem. I want to die. I'm playing the worst game ever.
Playing the game.
According to Corp, this is the worst game ever, right, Corp?
Yeah.
I mean, it's a pretty chill game. Here, Corp, look, I could change my camera again. I can make it so that it follows me.
Oh.
Follows me like
where
that.
Where it's like a third-person camera, yeah.
Why don't you do a camera where it's like Mario 2?
All right, yeah, let me just turn this 3D game into a 2D game.
Yeah, Corp just wants to play Mario 2. Like, he doesn't give a shit about this game at all. Like,
look. When I was growing up, I had Mario 1 and Mario 3, but for some reason, we didn't get Mario 2. And the only way I could play it was, like, at a friend's house or at, like, my babysitter's house or something. And, like, fucking Mario 2 was so fun, and I learned how to play it at my babysitter's, and I fucking beat that shit eventually. It took me, like, many years. Not many years, but a while. And, yeah, man, I can beat that thing now.
Motherfucker, I want to hit the top book.
I could get real far in the game, too, like, in just a few minutes. Like, your little speed runs, I can get, like... more than halfway through the game real quick.
Oh shit, no kidding, yo.
Yeah, I know all the tricks, man.
Look at Corp knowing all the tricks, yo. You gotta do a PFC plays on Mario 2, then.
Well, let's do it. When do we do it? Now?
Nah, we'll do it tomorrow, fam.
We'll do it tomorrow, Corp.
Hey, there we go.
I might be free tomorrow because of, Heather's going to see someone get tattooed.
Oh, word. Yeah, so we'll fucking, like, record it before the podcast or something.
Like, yeah, so make sure you have OBS set up and everything. Do you have a controller?
Oh, no.
Corp don't need no controller.
I got a Wii controller. Can you use those on a computer? I don't know if I have Bluetooth working on this thing, yeah.
Bluetooth? Look at you. Oh, I know what I gotta go do first.
I used to have a controller.
Oh, yeah,
gotta pull the key out.
Gotta pull the key out of my ass.
out of my ass.
My ass.
Dude, are you going to catch the bunny? Catch the bunny.
Oh, all right, I'll go catch the bunny just for you, Bruce.
Catch the bunny. Show me how to catch the bunny.
Oh, nigger.
Yeah, you went the other way.
Nigger fucker. This is where the camera really pisses me the fuck off.
You can catch him in the corner right there.
Yeah. There. Yeah.
You gonna rape it?
Fuck you, wabbit.
No, you raping it? The bunny gives you a star for some reason.
Oh, no, there's... You hug a furry and you get a star. My favorite.
Alright, you're coming with me, guy. I need you.
He looks like defeated, like he's no longer willing to live.
Yeah, pretty
much. He actually dies after this. You never see him again.
Alright, so I think I could do this trick. I hope I could do this trick. If I can, it's going to be cool as fuck. Alright, so if I put Mr. Bunny down right here. Oh, no, fuck. Bunny, are you still... No, he's not there. Fuck.
Yeah,
he is.
Oh, is he? Oh, he is there. Alright, word.
He is. Oh, shit.
Come here, guy. You need to do this the right way. No, the right way. Oh, there we go.
What the fuck are you doing?
Did it work? No. I gotta turn around and pick up the bunny. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get it so that the bunny pushes me through the door. But then... I turn around and pick up the bunny and pull him through the door. I'm only gonna... Fuck, alright, I'm done trying this. Fuck that shit. Fuck you, bunny. You're not worth my time anymore.
Oh, I miss the bunny.
It's okay, Corp. The bunny comes back.
You just said he never comes back again.
No, I never said he never comes back.
I think that was me that said that, actually.
Can you drown?
Yes, you can drown.
Yeah, you can drown.
Oh, I hate that part of Sonic. You know that fucking song, you know?
Yeah. Alright, now I'm going to drain all the water, because I don't like water. Water's horrible. Make all this water go away.
Warner, are you a waterist?
Yeah, I'm a waterist.
Fucking scum. Dry scum.
Can you get those coins?
No. Hey, look, I have a power now, Corp.
What?
I'm invincible. See, the fire can't hurt me. Alright, now I need to remember...
Why don't you kill yourself and see what happens?
Hell no, man, I ain't gonna kiss. Kissing is gay.
Kissing is pretty gay.
I don't know, I just don't understand. Why aren't you invisible anymore?
Oh, because the power only lasts for a certain amount of time.
And then fuck that shit! Okay, listen, if you get a fucking fire flower, that shit's good until you get hit by an enemy.
I mean, well, this ain't no fire flower, though. That was the invisible cab.
Well,
it's okay, so it's sort of like the power star, like, in, like, the older Mario games, where, like, you're invincible for a little while. It's like that.
Okay, so where do you get, like, your fucking big, like, if you're small, and then you gotta get big?
Well, there's nothing... There's no actual power like that, though, but there's actually a part of the... Like, there's a certain world in the game that uses that mechanic. But it's only one level.
That was even in Mario 2, where you get small and you get big. Like.
Well, I mean, that was in Mario 1. Like, that was...
It was in all the Marios.
Yeah, well, all but this one.
So this isn't really a Mario, in other words. It's just shit.
It's a Mario, dude. You just...
Like, this is, like, probably one of my favorite Marios. Like, it's a really good game.
This is my
In my opinion.
This is my
scene. Yeah, but you don't get little.
You don't get little.
Yeah, you do. In one part of the game, you get little. All right. Yeah.
All right, gonna try and do the yump again, Briss. I'm gonna try and yump it.
Oh my god, Fatty, you can't do it.
I'm gonna try and yump it, yo, okay? Oh, nope.
Yeah, what did I tell you? You can't fucking do it.
Shut up, you fucking...
You're fucking retarded.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get the star the cool way, though.
Alright, yeah, that was totally cool.
Shut up, Briss. Nobody fucking asked you.
I'm gonna kick your ass at BabsCon, you piece of shit.
God damn it, Briss, I hate you.
I hate you too, you little bitch.
Oh, thanks for noticing.
Man, I just don't get it.
I mean, what's there not to get, though, Corp?
I just don't get it. Last year, I was nobody. This year, I'm selling records. That's an Eminem reference.
Oh, well, I mean, Eminem's kind of crappy, though.
I just don't get why this isn't working.
Oh, my camera? Yeah, totally. Alright, so now Briss, I'm gonna go back up to Big Boo's haunt now again, now that I got the invisible cap.
Did you get to Bowser yet?
Yeah, yo, I
You already did Bowser, Raven.
I'm retarded. I'm drunk and not paying attention.
When do you get to save the princess?
I just need
she's in another castle, fam.
I just need like 90 some odd more stars and I'll get to do
that. Oh boy, you got a birdcage.
Oh yeah, Mr. Birdcage.
That's where Raven lives.
Yeah, I'm gonna go shove Raven back in his cage, guys. Oh, I remember.
He lives in the cage with the rest of the goddamn spooks.
Hey, Briss. Hey, Briss, it's gonna get me.
Dude, that fucking piano used to haunt me when I was a kid. Like, I got fucking post-traumatic stress disorder from, like, playing the stage.
Literally from the fucking piano.
From the piano?
Dude, it's just the piano, Briss. No, fuck you. Fuck you, chair. Oh, here we go.
Dude, that furniture reminds me of that shit in the fucking Castlevania where they'd fly at you.
Yeah, yo. I'm pretty sure that's where they got it from, too.
Castlevania's a good game. Like that one. I don't know what one it was, but it's a good one.
I think that was Aria of Sorrow?
No.
No, it wasn't that one? Okay.
It's like Castlevania 4?
Was that the, Oh, that wasn't the moon one, was it?
No.
Fuck yo. I don't remember the names of the early Castlevania games.
It's Super Castlevania 4. It's the super one.
Super Castlevania 4. Alright, cool.
If in weeb speak it's Akumajo Dora Kyoda or Devil's Castle Dracula.
Damn yo, that's
It's the first Castlevania game on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System.
Oh, okay. I've actually never played that one then. Oh, motherfucker.
Oh, it's so much fun. It's when they introduce, like, the whip.
Oh, dude, the whip.
Like when the whip, when you can use the whip to, like, slide, you know, like,
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, fucking hell. Yo, man, dude, I was so sad as a kid, though. I never had a Super Nintendo growing up.
Well, I started out with a Nintendo, and then the SNES came out, and I'm like, Mom, I need that. And they're like, why do you need that? You already have a video game system. I had to convince her.
Bryce, totally this different. Is... Bryce, this is router rebooted or something. Okay, never mind, he's back.
Oh, he is back.
I hate all of you.
What happened?
I don't know. Apparently, Briss died or something?
My fucking router restarted for, like, no reason.
I mean, there's always a reason, fam. Fam-a-lam.
It's okay, my story wasn't very interesting.
No, yo, it totally was. Corp got cucked as a kid, pretty much.
You're like, why do you need another game system? You already have a Nintendo. But I don't have a Super Nintendo, Mom.
That's gonna just be like, Mom, puss. Aw, man, look, it's Big Boo again.
They literally didn't know the difference between a Nintendo and a Super Nintendo.
Didn't they just know that one is Super?
I was like, it's got better graphics, and it's got the new Mario game.
I mean, that's the whole reason behind getting the new Nintendo's new Mario.
I think that's why I didn't get this one, because the Mario looked like shit.
I mean, this was, like, a game that came packaged with the system at one point.
Oh, yeah, that's right. But that was... Wasn't that, like, a year or two into it, though?
Yeah.
Where's Luigi at?
Oh, man, Luigi ain't in this one. He's in the remake of this one.
Okay, this is bullshit, man. I'm sorry. Like,
I mean, Yoshi's in it.
Yeah, yo, they did add Yoshi.
So they kicked out Luigi and put in the fucking Yoshi. Oh, that's bullshit.
I mean, they were trying to do something different, Corp.
Every Mario's had Luigi's.
Luigi? Luigi!
Even the fucking old school, like, Donkey Kong.
No, the old school Donkey Kong? That didn't have Luigi.
There was that old one that did, yeah. The one that was on the arcade games.
Oh, you're talking about the original Mario Brothers.
Yeah, just called Mario Brothers, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, no, that wasn't Donkey Kong, though. That came packaged in with it at one
point. No, it's the old one, not Donkey Kong. I think that was just Mario.
Yeah, Donkey Kong was just Mario, Donkey Kong, and then Donkey Kong.
But that wasn't really Mario Brothers, you see. This can't be Super Mario Brothers, because there's no brother.
Oops.
You know?
I mean, it's not Super Mario Brothers.
It's Super Mario 64.
It's Super Mario 64.
So technically they got it right.
It's gay. Gay.
So right now, I don't know if you noticed, but I'm getting a lot of coins here, Corp. You see, look at my coin count right now.
Are you trying to get the 100 coin star?
Yeah, boy.
Ah.
See, Briss is catching on. And he's only been here for 3 Let's Plays.
Who cares, though?
Well, Corp, man, why are you getting so salty about this game? This game's great.
It's okay, Corp. I'll hug you, Sam.
That'd be a pretty dank hug, actually.
Yeah, I mean, I get pretty good hugs. Corp should know.
Getting the bird hug.
No, he's gonna like grab my titty or something.
Yeah, I'll do that too.
See, no,
they're just so delicious.
It's just so delicious. I just want the titty balls.
No, it belongs to me. It's not yours,
Mr. Eyeball. I want to make. Come here, Mr. Ivan.
So, how many tit grabs did I get at the Grand Brony Gala?
None.
Wasn't like 4? No, I got quite a few.
I mean, that sounds like it's been quite a few. 4 titty yeah. grabs? Damn, yo.
I think it was 4. Corp. I gotta beat that record.
Corp, you slut. Holy shit.
No.
Just letting Raven grab your titties like that?
He was raping me, okay?
I don't know about that, yo. It sounded kind of consensual. For it to happen no. 4 times...
I kept saying no, and he kept saying, I don't care. He's like, who's gonna ungrab your titty?
Corp, that's when you just gotta scream, cosplay is not consent. Cosplay is not consent.
But I'm the one cosplaying.
Nah, yo.
I mean, that means there's consent.
Oh, yeah, wait, totally. Yeah, that's right, Corp. Why you gotta be trying to grab up on Raven like that? Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Dude, keep your boobs to yourself, Corp.
Fat tits are not consent. Fat tits are not consent.
Alright, cool. I think that's enough. Oh, man.
You just got smashed.
I did just get
smashed. What's with these coughing things?
Wait, are you little? You look little. Oh, my God. Are you little? You're little.
No, I'm not little, Corp.
Like, Corp is, like, so fucking autistic for some, like, little and big Mario.
No, you look a lot littler.
No, he's the same size.
Littler. Come on, Mr. Eyeball, look at me. Hey, look at me, eye. I want to make you dizzy. Oh boy, Mr. Dizzy, come on. Give me your coin. Hey, got the coin. Alright, fuck.
God, I fucking hate this level so much.
Oh, why do you hate this level, Briss? This level's
great. This level sucks, man. It's gay. It's gayer than me.
I think this video game may be why there's so many autism has become so prevalent.
Aw, man. Oh, yeah, look at all these boos. Hey, another star.
Should you get an extra life now?
I'm actually gonna get...
That's always great.
Bye, Mario! Oh yeah, another big boo, because he just can't just give up.
Small again?
Yeah, every time I hit boo, he gets small again. Here we go! Alright, I'm gonna grab one more star, and then I think we'll call it quits after that.
The mechanics of this just make no sense.
Fatty, how does it feel to be a greasy Italian?
Feels pretty greasy. Kind of Italian.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
Do you like bathe in olive oil? Olive oil.
Dude, you got small. I just saw you get small.
No, you're totally small now. I swear. Yes, Corbin.
Wait, are you in the birdcage?
Yeah.
Oh, are. Man.
Yeah, they're at Raven's house. This is literally Raven's house.
Yeah, Raven's house.
I'm Raven. Welcome to my house.
Raven's house is Big Boo Haunt.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
All right, fuck that. I don't care about you, Boo. I don't care about you, Boo. I just want red coins now.
I still don't understand why the Nintendo 64 was 64-bit. I guess that was a big deal back then.
I mean, yeah, that was kind of their selling point.
Yeah, it was like a selling point. So, like, the PlayStation was a 32-bit console.
Yeah.
It was on disc. So, the big thing about the PlayStation was, like, it had loading times, right?
Yep.
And with the Nintendo 64, because it was on cartridge, it was technically, like, quote-unquote, a 64-bit console, but there were no loading times because it was on cartridge.
Right.
Yeah, so everything was pretty much just, like, giant expansive world and shit.
Yeah, so you had games like Ocarina of Time, which were like great, like huge worlds, so like you needed like no loading time or anything like that to like go from like place to place and whatnot.
It's pretty cool. What kind of processor did the Nintendo 64 have?
That I do not know.
Is it Motorola?
Actually, I'm not even sure on that one. Probably. I mean, this was like way back in the day too.
I know the last good video game console was the fucking SNES.
Nah, yo. The last
it
good
used
console.
The CPU was a 64-bit NEC VR4300.
Oh yeah. With
the 24 kilobyte cache running at a whopping 93.75 megahertz.
Ooh. I mean,
93 megahertz?
I mean,
slow for back then, even.
It had a separate GPU, a 64-bit Reality coprocessor, running at 62.5 megahertz.
And that's still pretty slow for back then, even.
Oh, man, get the star, Mario.
Even, like, Pentium from 95 is, like, 233 megahertz.
No, because the SNES, he's talking about the SNES. Like, the SNES came out in,
Right, never mind.
No, these are the Nintendo 64s.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah, these are the
yes.
Okay. Yeah, the N64 came out in 96.
And it had a 16-bit stereo CD quality sound.
Dude, the sound on the 64 was fucking lit.
Yo. Oh, dude, man, it came with 4.5 megabytes of RAM bus DRAM. Upgradable to 8 megabytes with something called an expansion pack. It's PAK.
I had an expansion pack.
Yeah, I had an expansion pack too. So literally the expansion pack was, like, if you've ever seen a Nintendo 64 controller, it's got like this huge open slot on the back of it, and that was pretty much where you put the expansion pack in it. Oh my god.
8 megabytes of RAM. Wow.
You could also put an expansion pack into the console itself. Like, there was a slot for.
Oh, that's pretty slow. Like, even my 486 from 93 has, like, 16 megabytes.
Dude, this thing has a top resolution of 576 interlaced, which is 720 by 576.
I mean, that explains a lot. Oh, man, Mario, plus, you're gonna run out of invis cap. I need your invis.
Can Fatty do it? I don't think he can.
Nope. I fucked it up. I gotta go get more invis cap. God damn it. Fucking Mario. Oh, and I didn't. Shut up, Briss. Fuck you.
I laugh at you.
Fuck you.
I laugh.
Fuck you. Hey, there we go. Oh, no, Mario, puss. God damn it. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it this time, guys, I promise. Alright, maybe I don't promise. Fuck. Mario, hurry.
Oh, the system didn't need a lot of RAM, because the read time from the cartridges was almost as fast as RAM.
Wow. Yeah, like, that was, like, going back to what we were saying, that was the selling point. There were no load times.
Yeah, it's literally what made the console, like, fucking amazing.
All right, what's this whole, like, audiophile meme as using fucking PS1's CD players?
Wait, what?
Yeah, I guess that's, like, a thing. People use fucking PS1's players.
Because when the PS1 came out, CDs were still relatively, like... They weren't as new as Blu-rays were when the PS...
Yeah.
But they were still pretty new.
But, yeah, they were relatively new. Most people didn't, like, have a stereo player and shit, so people would play their CDs on the PlayStation 1. And that was a selling point. It's like the PS1 can play your CDs and your games.
Oh, yeah, wow. That's still a thing even now, though. It's like some audiophile circle jerk is like, oh, I'm playing CDs to my PS1.
They're just dumb.
Yeah, how is that still a thing even now? I mean, that was like...
I don't know, it is.
And for some PS1 games, like, you could actually put the CD... You could actually put the PS1 disc into a CD player, and it would play, like, the audio files from the game.
Huh, that's cool.
It was like that with Final Fantasy 7 and 8, I think. Like, I think one of the discs would play, like, the some of the music from the game.
Nope.
But the Blu-ray, though, man, like, was pretty big. Fucking PS2. Is the PS2 with the one with the Blu-ray player?
No, that was
DVD.
It was DVD. PS3? PS3, yeah, that's when the Blu-ray
so
became
PS3, huge. PS3 basically, like, killed HD DVD.
Oh, yeah, totally, dude. Everyone just got a PS3 console instead. They were like, damn, you know what? I could play video games and watch Blu-rays at the same time. Fuck. And then people got even smarter and realized, oh man, I don't even need to use my PS3 as gaming console.
For the longest time, it was considered that the PS3 was the best Blu-ray player you could buy.
I mean, that's only because you could pair it up with, like, so many other...
No, it was because it was so fast. It would load Blu-rays faster than anything else. It had the fastest Blu-ray load times.
I mean, I guess so. But all right.
I remember when I was first researching my first Blu-ray player, a lot of places are like, you should get a PS3, and I'm like, fuck that.
I mean, dude, you totally
Well, you know what,
have.
Fatty? I think that's about it for this one.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, we beat Bowser up and completed all of Big Boo's haunt. So.
And we have 42 stars, which is a meme.
You probably shouldn't even, like live if you've watched this entire video.
Yeah, if you've watched it this long, please.
This is our worst one yet.
Please hit the dislike button, comment down below on how cringy and stupid and autistic we are.
And please unsubscribe.
No, don't
give us suggestions as to how to kill ourselves.
No, guys.
If we get 100 likes, I will literally kill myself.
No, 100 dislikes. You got to get it right, Raven.
Oh, yeah, 100 dislikes and I'll fucking kill myself.
So, I'm Fatty, he's Briss, we got Corp and Raven, this is Super Mario 64, and we will catch you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!
I wanna die,
niggers.
Alright, literally stopping on niggers. Great.